How's the journey been since 2013? I mean, when we came out, obviously, you know, people showed us a lot of love. Since then, you know, we've kind of had to learn a lot of the industry and the game and about ourselves. So it's been a very interesting journey. You know, we've grown and we've put out an album. We've now put out another project. So, you know, it's been an interesting ride. And obviously, you know, God willing, it's still one that is still going to continue for a long time to come.
We've always been friends way before the music. From friends, we became brothers because we've been staying together for at least 4 or 5 years, if not spending time together every year we've known each other, or every day we've known each other. So I think that's what's kept us together, man. It's our brotherhood and friendship before anything else.
Well, we've only dropped one album. One official full album, which was Dreams Never Die. The only difference is time, I guess, you know, time and different experiences. Dreams Never Die came out 2 years before Level Up, so we were in a completely different space at that time. We were completely different people at that time. Still based in Durban, the experiences were completely different. I think even music or hip hop at that time was also in a different space. Yeah. So 2 years later, you know, we now coming up with a new sound or trying to fit in also and build a sound that reflects Dream Team with the current sound. So that's what Level Up, that's the difference, you know. I think also the stories that we're telling there, they're different from the stories that we were speaking about when we were in Durban.
As much as Durban was and still is an influence, Joburg is now part of the influence that is Dream Team, because it's where we live, it's where we work, it's where we're performing most of the time. The experiences that we go through on a day-to-day are now in Joburg as opposed to Durban.
One of the strongest points of Dream Team is the love that we share with our parents and our brothers and sisters, you know. And each and every day when we're away from them, it's hard, but we always have to nurture. We have to always be a brother. You always have to be a son. And then even with friendship that we speak about each day, you know, we all have our different problems that we go through. And the love that we have for each other is actually the reason why we stay together and we help each other through these obstacles.
Our plans, this year, obviously, we've dropped Level Up, so we're pushing that right now. We're on tour, the Level Up tour. We're traveling to every city we can go to around the nation. So whichever opportunity we get to go out and perform Level Up, we go there. We're going on a trip to the UK. We've been invited to the UK, specifically Wales, to go celebrate King the Drive. So we're going there to perform for 2 nights. We're doing the opening ceremony for the 2 nights. It's a celebration of King Cetraio. There was the battle they had, the Zulu and the English. So the Zulus won when King Cetraio was still in reign. And he was taken over that side. So there's a huge story behind that one. But we'll release more information about it closer to the time so everyone can get a better understanding. But we're just going out there to celebrate King Cetraio.